very much for coming out this evening.
Hey everyone, it's me. I know I've been missing in action for like a few days, not too long, but I wanted to come at you guys really quick with this look. And all the shadows are NYX shadows, and it's really pretty. I like it for the most part. So if you want to see how I achieved this look, then you have to stay tuned. You have to watch the video, and you'll see how I did it. Because I'm going to tell you how I did it. But first, no, there's no but first. Just get into it. Watch the video. Peace. Okay, so first you want to take your NYX Jumbo Eyeshadow Pencil. And this one is in the color French Fry. And I put this on my lid. Up into the crease. Just like that. And I don't blend it or anything, I just let it sit, so. Then I'm taking my Sonia Kashuk eyeshadow brush. This is a small one. And I'm gonna take this color in my NYX trio, and it's called Rust, and I put it close to my lash line and just over my bottom portion of my lid like this, guys. Like that. Then I want to take my Studio Tools kind of crease brush. As you guys know, I did not have one, and I got this at Target. It was $2 and some change. And go right on top of the rest of this. Bring it in and all that good stuff, guys. Just like that. I love these brushes. I just got them, so I haven't really used them a whole bunch. But I definitely like them. Then I'm going to take my old kind of crease brush, which I now kind of use for blending. And I'm going to take brown script and place it on top of this, the golden bronze, or whatever they are calling it. And kind of blend it and everything. Blend it together. Then taking rice paper and highlighting my brow bone. I'm blending that into. And then I want to take a eyeshadow applicator, sponge tip ones, and I'm going to use this color here, and I'm calling that walnut bronze. So this is walnut bronze, rust, and then golden. So I want walnut bronze, and I'm putting it in the corner of my eye. Like that. I'm gonna line my eye with black liner, add my mascara, and I'll be right back, okay? Oh, I wanted to show you guys that I put golden, like after I line my eye, I trace around it with this, just like that. Like that. I did didn't add my mascara yet. I'm just going to be using a combination of Buxom mascara and Outlash. I put the Buxom on first and then I go over it with Outlash. Should I say Outlash? Or Lash Blast, I'm sorry. And you get this. So let me do that and I'll be back. Okay, so let's finish up. I want to put on my mineralized skin finish in the color Dark. And then as a blush, I'm going to be using NYX'd Shadow in Sunset Ray. And I put it just on the apples. I have bad cheeks. And on my lips, I'm going to be putting a NYX'd Mega Shine lip gloss. I'm sorry, and this is in Frosted Beige. Okay, so that's the lips. And then fix your hair. And that's how I'm going to be fixing mine. I feel very Latoya Luckett with this bang. I don't know. I like it. That's the complete look. I hope you guys like. Don't forget to rate this video, comment on this video, and subscribe to my channel, you guys. I'm serious. It means so much to me. I think I'm almost at 100 subscribers now, and like, 2 weeks ago, I was at 25, so it's going great. Guys, keep watching. I'm going to try to keep it coming. I'm going to hopefully be doing some different things really soon. Not sure what. They're just going to be different, so stay tuned for that. I do have more contests and giveaways coming up, so guys, stay tuned. And I will see you lovely people later. Bye.
Thank you very much for coming out this evening. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're far too kind. Hold your applause. This is your song, not mine. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please hold your applause. For I just applied logic. Keys, open doors. Now a balcony, opera, black tux, binocular, black lux. Stop it, I shouldn't be so popular. Name keep popping up, face keep popping up on the tube. I'm just watching Pacquiao box him up. How would I know HBO would get a shot of us?